the court when they won, right? Yeah, they won the first set, and then they lost the second set.
Okay. Hey, sweetheart, number 8. Sorry, I just saw that ball. Thank you.
saying to people, how do you start coming back rowing?
What's wrong? Maybe it's the 215.
No, I think so. They screwed up and then they switched it over there.
I think Nomi said the same thing.
We don't know until we show up. But it's... This is what happens when you don't talk. Like, again...
Talk, girls, talk!
But like, this is the thing, like, I have to go back to Jerry and go, hey, man, like, you know, like, that tournament we played last year, that you weren't there, me, we were there, like, all day. That was actually a really good tournament.
Thank you.
Yeah. Like this right now, this is rotation three. Why are they not stacked over there? Why is not Kimna over here? And this frustrates me. And she's not the only coach that jacks our serve, that our rotation stuff up. And it bothers me because then, like, let's say I coach a 15's team, and I gotta break with the crap that they've learned, and then no, maybe she doesn't know what she's doing. That's why, like, when you have them in the wrong positions and serve receive, you set them up for failure. Crap. Dang it, I missed it. Well, Lee kind of did like a, yeah, like it was hold up here and then. Wait, let her. That's what kind of the flip weirds me out. What if you didn't do that bad? That's again like where my frustration is. Because we're told to go by the numbers. Well, but let's go, sign out. So by the time she turns around, I think I remember that. Girls. Why would you not jump? She jumped like this high as your time. I don't know why. See, it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be worse.
No, she's talking to Abby like, hey, Good, you're good, Avery. So one girl like barely touched it and it went to another girl and she's like, oh, and like the ricocheted up like it wasn't.
Get off the net!